happening here. Everybody's going surfing in Rhode Island because a favorite event is coming back to Fort Adams State Park in Newport. It's Water Brothers Surf Fest 5. So we have brought in Sid and Slash to give us all the details about this growing event. Isn't that right, Sid?
Yeah, this is Surf Fest 5. First 2 years is at Doris Duke's Rough Point Estate. Mm-hmm. Year 3 at Center Court at Tennis Hall of Fame, and this is our second year inside the Fort Adams. Awesome.
Yeah, and you mentioned that, you know, it is so awesome, and what people are able to see and experience is just as awesome. Talk about the boards, the variety there.
We started out with 300 sort of vintage boards right up to the late 70s, and it's expanded a little bit. Now it's closer to 900 boards.
Wow.
Last year we brought in skateboarding, so we're including vintage skateboards, vintage surfboards from the wood boards of the 30s, the early Hawaiian boards, right up to modern times, by also having a collection of surfboard shapers exhibiting their stuff. So it's covering the full history of surfing. It's really awesome.
And we have a band this year also closing out with some rock and roll.
Yeah, what's new this year? Because if you've been going year after year, it's still exciting, of course, but you might want something new.
It's a little addition every year. So more boards are coming out of the woodwork, and a lot more people are getting into it. And it's like a meet and greet, but it's just, you know, bringing in the vintage boards was bringing it out, and the history of it, and just the vibe of the whole thing is just great.
You've been a surfer for a long time too, so to even see these really older boards that essentially are almost just this plank of wood, it kind of blows your mind to see how they've developed.
Yeah, you see the full history of the progression of the surfboard, and this year also bring in with our skateboarding, we're offering two huge skateboard ramps. Last year, Tim Kaminsky designed our half pipe, and this year it was picked up by Brian Sargent and Pete Booth, and a lot of guys did a lot of work on it. And we expanded this original skateboard ramp, and also we made a full pipe from Rob Kendall coming down from Maine. So
very cool.
It's very cool.
I love watching the tricks on the half pipe too.
Yeah.
Very nerve-wracking but exciting at the same time. You mentioned also some big names coming out this year.
Yeah, we have great surfers coming, professional surfers and skateboarders. Peter Town, the first world surfing professional. Mm-hmm. Greg Lohr, Kalani Robb, Jason Collins, Christian Fletcher, Jason Jesse.
Yeah.
My gosh.
It's just a great, like, covering the 70s to current time of superstars.
Very
plus
cool.
Local stars that are international acclaim, such as Donnie Bonley, Anthony Shetler, stuff like that.
And Slash, we mentioned that, you know, if you are a surfer, you're really going to appreciate this, but even if you're not a surfer, there's something to see.
It's a lot. It's a family event, really.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
There's just so much going on there. If you really don't know about it, when you leave the show, you'll have definitely a lot more appreciation for the
sport. You'll learn a lot. Now, what are the dates and the times?
It's from Saturday from 1 to 8 at Fort Adams State Park. 10 and under free. Admission $15. Great food vendors, plenty of beverages, just a great time, and everybody come on out. It's going to be awesome.
Yeah, it is awesome. I've been a couple times before, and it just, you're right, just keeps getting better
it's
and better.
Gonna be
baggies
so good
and
this
flip-flops.
Year. It's
going
to be so good this year. I'm really, really stoked, and I'd like to thank, once again, really quick, Keith Kyle and Steve Morrissey for bringing all the surfboards and donating a Robert August surfboard, and people like Bill Casey from Casey Marina who are putting up a lot of our guests.
It's a beautiful collection, it is. So make sure you go check it out. If you want information, head on over to roadshow.com. Or if you'd like to check out any other local events, you know where to go. Just head on over to your smartphone and download our free Roadshow on the Go app.